Imagine putting our old deputy president to a shame within our home area. And it's just a few individuals. People who could not make it.
Oh, yeah.